Ali ibn Haider liked the stream.
Ah, my apologies.
Felipe Cabral liked the stream. Santosh Talakar liked the stream. Ahmed Jaffrey liked the stream.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Ugh.
Mateo Sumbo liked the stream.
This must be their den.
Ah!
Okay, big guy. That's not good.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Interested, I suppose. You wish to make a purchase? Please come again. Seeking something in particular? You no longer need this? Satisfied? I believe this is a fair price. Pay me no mind. Have a wonderful adventure. Oh, yes. Take care.
What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
What the hell? Mia? Truth hurts, don't it?
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Demento. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Wesley Old liked the stream.
Damn it! What was that thing?
Thank you.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Not interested, I suppose.
Zaire Jaffrey Jr. liked the stream.
Did he do this too?
Ah!
Seems useful.
Oh, Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Sahu liked the stream.
Thank you.
Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Thank you. Another one.
Stop it somehow. Shit, that was close. Thank you.
soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
It's dark.
Ah!
Shaheen Jaffrey liked the stream.
Thank you.
are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting for you.
Time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
Are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
Time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
Are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting.
Stay down. What the?
Not bad. Not bad, Anders. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
Again?
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan. You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose. Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get anything. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Can't turn back now. Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
A goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine! This will be my warm-up before I kill that bitch. Let's dance! Man, a man! Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
Don't die like the world's watching! What's wrong, Ethan?
Miss me, miss me! Now I gotta kill ya!
Yeah! You're a new one! That one hurt, I promise.
So this is the path of father love, huh?
Oh, don't give up!
Time to test this baby out! In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch, Miranda, for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave me. That's what I call being a good son! Spending years under that bitch's thumb! The villagers are nothing but a bunch of worthless peons! I'm a goddamn freedom fighter! I'll use your cute little dog to become more powerful than ever!
I need more! The clock is ticking! You really should have taken my deal. You'll be foes in the afterlife. Rose's power is won. Right after I murder Miranda. This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose? Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her!
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be safe. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from you. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood. I've waited so long, but dreams really can. I can't wait to see my true child again.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. but the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
So BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard you turn yourself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Hey, Alpha, look at this.
The SAA, they've gone too far. Christ.
It looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
Got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Make contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's one that we could hide. Watch out.
Western route is clear. Moving out.
Roger that.
SAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go.
Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
Maybe releasing infectious particulates. Keep your masks on. Hey, boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Thank you.
Umber Eyes, I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the point.
I've never heard of a mutant mycete colony going so huge.
Target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Takes a minute to target the point. Try and keep the laser on it as long as you can. All right! Reloading now. Just a minute. This is Sloan heading that way.
Quick.
Is
nearby. I'll handle him.
Found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till I get there.
Found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Mega Mycete, huh? I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till I get there.
Thank you.
Omega Mighty is underground.
I'm on my way. Found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh? I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till you get there.
The locator.
Give a guy a break.